It's Friday, and that means another episode of Trusted Recommends. This is the show where we run you through the best scoring products on Trusted Reviews this week. So let's have a look and see what's new. The Harman Kardon Citation 200. It's happy in any room of the house, or even outside in the garden. The bass performance can sometimes be a bit over-enthusiastic, meaning it won't suit everyone's taste, but it's still an accomplished speaker with handy smart skills. It scored 4 out of 5. The IQ 7. The IQ 7 delivers impressive specs and a quietly classy design for the mid-range market price. In terms of bang for your buck, it's right up there with the best we've reviewed this year. Our reviewer particularly liked the excellent performance, slick and responsive display, and finally, the balanced camera system. It scored 4 out of 5. The Whirlpool W8-W046-WR-UK. A big drum, low running costs, and super quiet operation make this washing machine stand out from the crowd. There might be a lack of smart features, although the mid-range price and decent performance during the eco wash cycle largely make up for this. It scored 4 out of 5. The Razer Kyra X. If you're after a headset for use with a PlayStation console, the Razer Kyra X is a strong choice. Our reviewer said it was comfortable to wear for long periods, has great tonal balance, and good cross-platform compatibility. It scored 4 out of 5. The Sony HT-A7000. It's big and expensive for a one-box soundbar, but this offers terrific performance across a range of sources, making it a sonic delight with music and movers. It scored 4.5 out of 5. The Kord Annie. As long as you're not expecting Annie to be a full-size integrated amp squeezed into a box smaller than a carton of milk, then this is a true 5-star product. We praise this detailed sound along with its sturdy build quality. It scored 5 out of 5. So that's all the products we've got for Trusted Recommends this week. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you in the new year.